I do date, but it doesn't work out as well as like a Hollywood movie maybe would.
Well, join the club, Robert.
yeah. So, I like a lot of people. They just read that I'm totally blind, and they don't reply or message me back or things like that. And when I leave out my disabilities and we're chatting, that feels so wrong to me. It feels like I'm hiding a part of myself, which I think is really gross and horrifying. So, I try to both ways, hiding my disabilities as much as I could, and just laying it all out there. And I've come to the conclusion that it's better to not have a guy take you out for something you are, rather than you trying to be something you're not.